My name is Michael Amendola, and I'm a senior product support specialist here at ASSA ABLOY. And today we're going to be unboxing the Sargent 59 Electroguard Delayed Egress Exit Device. And we're going to begin the unboxing with the paperwork that is included in your exit device box. The paperwork will include an alarm sticker that gives you the interval time for your exit device, as well as the door prep template, and finally, the 59 Electroguard instruction manual. Now that we've unboxed the paperwork and put it to the side, we have the two remaining components to your 59 Electroguard exit device. You will see here on the chassis box, as well as the rail packaging, you will see your hardware string, as well as your order information for reference. Now we will remove the packaging off of your exit rail. Please note that at the end of your exit rail packaging, you will see that there are two keys provided. These keys can be located in the separate sealed section of your packaging. So do not discard the packaging when removing your exit device. The last parts of your exit device are located in the chassis box. I will open this up now. Inside, we're going to find the end plate covers, hardware, as well as the screw pack. You will see miscellaneous screw packs as well. And finally, for the miscellaneous hardware, you will see the strike plate. Also included on top of your chassis head will be the rigid heavy-duty plastic prep template. And finally, last but not least, the chassis head itself with cover. Now that we've unboxed the exit device, I'm going to review the individual components that we've taken out. First, we'll start with the chassis head. You'll notice that the chassis head comes with a guarded latch option, which prevents any tampering with your delayed egress exit device. Also, I will remove the chassis head cover to show the latch bolt monitor switch that comes with a traditional green, orange, and white wire, as well as the connector at the end. Moving on to the chassis side of the rail, you will notice a blue and purple wire that is located here that will make the connection to the latch bolt monitor wire. Moving over to the hinge side of the exit device, you will see that there are two Molex connectors that come installed, an 8-pin with an earth ground wire, as well as a 4-pin connector. These connectors will be used to make a connection with the door harness. Not included with your exit device, but required for installation, you will need a door harness to make the connection between the exit device and the hinge. In this example, we will be using the McKinney QC C012 12-inch harness to make our connection. And that completes the unboxing of the Sargent 59 Electroguard Delayed Egress Exit Device. If you have further questions, you can reach us at 1-800-810-9473.